Up to Speed is in session.
Did you hear the news?
Hey,
I saw that. This weekend at the Global Citizen Festival, Hans and Pharrell announced the Verizon Innovative Learning's partnership with the New York Times and our goal of connecting 100 schools with 5G by 2021. We'll provide the New York Times digital edition to over 7 million high school students.
We're all here for one reason, and that's to take actions to make this world a better place.
Verizon has committed to bringing 5G to 100 schools across the country by 2021.
Hans and Pharrell were among the stars, like Leonardo DiCaprio, Hugh Jackman, and Carole King, who all presented during the big event. Verizon Up had charging stations there so customers could keep charged as they shared and captured their favorite moments all day long. We launched a Snapchat lens so people could find out more about Verizon Innovative Learning, what we're doing now and what we're doing in the future. And speaking of innovative learning, we also announced our first 5G school in Cleveland, Ohio. Students at ePrep Cliffs have the opportunity to use the latest technology in their daily curriculum and extracurricular activities. It's all about technology, education, and opportunity. Our 5G is built right and in the right place, the classroom. Until next time, you're up to speed.